What's going on, boys? We're the Boys 98. This is Buzz Across America, and we're in Tennessee.
Go, 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 go.
I can't do that, bro.
Hey, this is gonna be lit.
Pressure at its finest, though. He really didn't want to
do it. Yeah, Chip did not want to
do it. What the fuck? Oh, shit! What the fuck? Oh, my God, bro, what the fuck? I fucked you up!
What's up, boys? I'm Awe. This is Aiden, Doe, Joey, and Andrew, and this is Tennessee Bike.
Thank you.
Right here is our Burns room, our living room.
Yep.
So all the boys hang out during the day, get ready for the weekend.
And how many total members?
We got 38 in the house. Okay. We have 212 total. This right here is where our trophies are. We got our Smythe Awards to the left and right. Nice. Basically, these are the highest honor you can have at Pike.
Nice.
Some we pride ourselves on getting every year. This right here is our kitchen, boys.
Nice.
Our chef is an ex-Pike at Tennessee, Leo. He takes good care of us.
It's
two meals a day, 5 days a week.
Okay.
And so it's a brunch and then dinner. And right now he's prepping the gator for Saturday.
That's pretty sick.
Yeah.
That is pretty fucking sick.
That thing's massive.
Big. Yeah, it's massive.
I didn't, the head kind of freaking me out.
So down here, this is our cave. We have rooms upstairs and downstairs. And this is where most of the boys hang out because it's super centralized. This is basement. Boys just hang out here. Gives a good time to chill out. Yeah, brothers will do homework down here in the morning and stuff because it's quiet, more isolated. I'll take you boys to the courtyard.
So would you say the courtyard is your bread and butter of the house?
I think so.
Yeah.
Because boys love chilling out here casually. Playing beer die.
Nice.
Flip cup, all that shit.
Always, I appreciate the tour.
Appreciate
seriously,
you,
boys, UTK Pike, if you're not coming here, I don't know what you're doing. Anything you gotta say?
Hey, shout out No Food Saturday. Big weekend, let's get after it. Fuck Florida.
Hey, go Pike, baby. Let's fucking go.
Let's get it.
Let's get it, baby. Let's get it.
Getting a tour of the basketball facilities. When was the last time we had a basketball tour? Washington State. See that? Boom, right there. Josiah Jordan James, point guard, the Tennessee Volunteers basketball team, 6'6", so he's like three steps.
Right here.
Okay, nice.
Nice little open area. We do a lot of things with these Vipers and these Kaiser machines over here.
What would you say is your worst day? Like when you come in here and coach says, hey, we're hitting this today, you're like, fuck.
I would say squats.
Like, squats?
I've got long legs and I feel like doing squats for me is just a lot. So like when I reach out to the handles up there, like I literally can't touch the ground still.
Oh my God.
What I'm talking about?
The practice for sure.
Practice, yeah.
Okay. How often are you guys in here? Every day?
Every day.
Every single day?
You see the gun right there.
You've never seen it before?
No.
Oh.
I've seen it.
Okay, you're going to get to use it today then.
Oh yeah, where's your hot spot?
I got no hot spots.
No hot spots? We're going to find out today. We are. Yeah, I said it. We are. This is Friday. Pledge your allegiance.
Get your boutiques on. Corner. No backward. I can't do it. So, Dad?
Yeah.
24%.
Okay.
Could have been worse.
Okay.
Could have been worse.
You gonna shoot better than 24%?
No way.
Yep.
No.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. Hey, hit records on my demo.
Did y'all boys not get the memo? He said that before he shot it.
Wow. Nice and easy.
What'd I get?
18%. 6 for 13. Okay. Not bad.
Okay.
Not bad.
This is, it's called the Chris Lofton Lounge. That's him right there.
All of his accolades, 3 times All-SEC, Player of the Year 2007, John All-American Award, 3-point team. He has the most threes in, I want to say SEC history. I know Tennessee history. For sure. Yeah, SEC
record. Yeah, SEC record.
430. Damn. This is not familiar. I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands
down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip. I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Boys, I appreciate the tour. Thank you guys so much. This is
you guys for coming.
Thank you. This guy's tall as fuck. Guys, shout out.
Josiah James, that's me.
You can just search Urosh P33. You'll find me.
Boom.
Thank you.
Bulls winning March Madness. Lock it in right fucking now. Great odds.
Right now.
That's what's up.
Yes, sir.
And you might be banned and canceled off everything, but you know he's right up here.
Yeah. What do you think, boys? Yeah, I agree.
Literally
singos going on right now to sit down by. I'm ready to rage, man, low-key, not gonna lie.
Straight up, we're turning this place into a rager. Kurt, sit down, there's dads and shit up there.
Okay, boys, so what we're gonna do right now, we are gonna get so belligerently drunk that this night is gonna be fucking unreal.
$2 tall boys, baby.
We're just gonna rinse the drinks here and just get after. $2 tall boys can't go wrong.
It's for the boys, baby. Let's go! Let's fucking go!
Like we're just too shoddy and like all day long.
The fucking merch! Buzzin', boys! The fucking buzzin', the boys in 98!
Are you one stroking it or what?
One stroke!
One stroke!
One stroke!
Oh yeah! Two tall boys shoddies!
Can't wait!
You see that little hole? You see that little hole? I'm still gonna beat him. That's not possible.
Competition. Whoever has the best karaoke performance, they're winning something.
Why the suit? What's going on?
What?
We gotta make sure.
And in black.
You've got a mission. To secure the bag.
Can I get a picture with you?
Yeah, of course. I'm the bag?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out, my outfit's ridiculous. In the club looking so conspicuous. And wow.
It's the club!
This is also one of the top baseball programs in the fucking country, so I'm pretty fired up right now.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, yeah.
But we'll have like team meals
over there,
grow house, Chipotle.
I gotta hit Brent's Pizza.
Brent's Pizza is shit.
You guys are just crushing like pizza, Chipotle, and Texas Roadhouse Friday games.
Bro, we anything, crushing. We eat like 4 or 5 hours for our game. And we'll get here at like 2 o'clock for a 7 o'clock game.
Yeah, bro, we get here mad early.
This is our weight room. So we work out 4 days a week, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. That big ass dude right there.
He's torturing us.
What's the worst day?
Yesterday
was the worst day. Like that.
Oh, late
this is our video room. So yeah, we can come in here and watch video from the game before, practice, scrimmages, whatever.
Is this it?
I think this is it.
This is it right here.
Bomb for you, never.
So this has like every
pitch, like everything.
What was your like favorite home run?
Well, I say my best home run is definitely my first one freshman year.
Really?
Yeah, because right after I hit it, I got drug tested.
Yeah,
Florida.
It was the top of the 11th.
Probably one of the biggest plays like we've had last year was that home run. He basically had the tying and like winning home run.
I don't know what I did, but it's good.
Chipotle.
This is our locker room.
Get that upgrade though.
Yeah, we're finna get an upgrade in December. Like, I think they're gonna knock these walls down, expand it back that way.
Our captain last year, Evan Russell, he plays for the Angels now. We were sitting down in his living room, so I was at his house and he was like, I think I want to do a pimp jacket this year for a home run celebration. And I was like, that would be kind of dope. Who buys this? And he's like, yo, look at the jacket. And I'm like, bro, this is gonna go crazy, bro. Like, people are gonna go crazy. I remember the first time we pulled it out and they were like, what the fuck? So yeah, I think we might stick with it this year.
This is our team room.
We got a PS5 back there. We got ping pong table, pool table.
Here, this is our meeting room. Any of the coaches want to have an important conversation? We come here as well.
Yeah, those chairs are comfortable.
No, those chairs have gotten a lot of people in trouble.
Yeah, the dude fell asleep at a meeting, lost his starting spot. So the next dude up got to start, and he got a crazy season.
Crazy season.
And he got paid a good amount of money.
$800,000, bro.
Damn.
He lost his spot, and he does not play baseball anymore.
What? I don't know who's watching this right now. It doesn't matter what sport you're playing. Don't fucking fall asleep in meetings, okay?
Do not do that.
You're missing out on a bag. $800,000, actually.
Rico. So our infield coach played here as well. But you know, this whole wall is kind of just like guys who got drafted and played or currently playing right now. So this is kind of just the lobby, I guess you can call it.
Yep. All of our first rounders over the years.
kind of like all our accomplishments, year wall. So last year we got these cleats. And then 2 years ago we got those two. Nice. Batty gloves, you know, just
SEC tournament trophy.
Yeah. Oh, holy shit.
One of the biggest cages in the SEC, I'd say.
I got the radar gun for y'all boys.
Two got the best arm.
I'm expecting a 100 mile per hour fastball here.
100 would be crazy, bro.
71. 72.
That's too slow to calibrate.
I thought it was, I did something there.
54.
54, baby.
Let me get it.
All right, I'm done. 54 is my height.
59. 64. 64. Oh, shit. 52. 52. 52.
Consistent.
54.
Hey!
Christian, Kyle, I appreciate it, boys. Thank you for the tour.
Go Balls, man. You know what I'm saying? At Kyle Booker on Instagram. Yeah. My boy. _ CMO1. Have me on the gram. That's what you do, man. Number one team in the nation, bro. What's up?
Fuck the Gators, baby. Fuck the Gators. That's what I like.
Friday night, pike party. Let's get after it.
Now I'm fucking bumping in there right now, not gonna lie.
We need drinks, man. Listen, boys. We're back.
What are you practicing today?
Like semen retention?
Come on, man.
No food Saturdays?
Oh, dude. No food Saturdays.
Dude, it's fucking game day, dude.
Ooh, yeah. Fucking good!
Fellas, would you let your daughter have an OnlyFans?
If she's making money, fuck it.
No, my daughter's not gonna have an OnlyFans.
Why?
Because it's my fucking daughter, and she's gonna get some respect, and no one's gonna see that shit.
Would you let your daughter have an OnlyFans, and why?
Yes, because no one really sees it except the creepy old men, and she's making money.
They're just creepy old men, but they're making money.
Yeah, that's okay, as long as she's making money. It's honestly a good career path, like, you might as well use your body, like, you have it, you might as well use it.
I agree, okay, yep.
You get your bag the way you get your bag, like, who gives a fuck, like, you know what I mean, like, it is what it is.
Fuck the Gators!
Round one, let's go.
Fuck yeah!
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 You like that shit?
Last night, Tiffany called, she said what's up, and we downed her. We took her, we tag teamed her.
Hey, all I can say is the boys fucking died last night, and we're back at it again. Back at it again, boys. That's what we do. It's our day job.
Why my daughter have OnlyFans? I couldn't do it.
Like, you know, it gets complicated, but like, if I get some of the profit, that's money.
Okay,
this is my child, right? So I'm shooting for at least 25%. Yes. Profit, I'm a businessman.
Let's fucking go.
You're a businessman.
I'm a big fan of Shark Tank. You always take 51%, no matter what. Give me 51.
Oh,
over. Would you let your daughter have an OnlyFans?
Yeah. OnlyFans?
Yeah. No. Why not? No.
Would you guys say, from a dude's standpoint, is 5 inches enough?
Oh, it's way more than enough.
Way more than enough.
Way more than enough. Absolutely.
Why is that?
Half an inch is enough, bro.
Half an inch?
Half an inch. Might be too much.
And I, like, way too much.
It's
the motion of the ocean, baby.
He just admitted to having a small dick.
He fucked his sister.
If can we relax?
Let's relax on that.
I know he fucked my sister, okay. But like,
that's my sister.
Instead of having sex, he's made love to your sister.
Oh,
when you put it like that.
Better than any
just in a nice, respectful way, I might have made love to your sister.
Yes, that's what's up.
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
We're going to ride the bull right now.
Who are we following?
We're following my
your worst drunk story?
No, this all starts with tequila.
Yup.
Always tequila.
How much tequila?
The water bottle. We got a water bottle of tequila.
We're all about impressing.
Duked all over my boy's living room. All over it. Then after that, woke up the next morning. His mom screwed at me a little bit. And she made me pancakes. It was lit.
Fuck Michigan, road term, 5 million.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I would rather my daughter be a prostitute than go to Maryland.
Hey, this is what I gotta say. I hate the Gators, Gator. Hey, weak balls by nine.
Don't lose it,
I got him.
Oh!
Is that him?
That's crazy.
Boys, we're going the over. All right, we're hammering that, and we're hammering the Tennessee money line.
Let's go.
By seven.
By seven.
Gators are gonna cover.
I got three bets for today. Tennessee on the spread. Then I also have the under for the game at 63.5. Then I also have three straight scores from a team. I said no to that. Those are my three bets for today. Boys, let's win some fucking money, baby. Let's go.
I got two bets, okay? Tennessee, Florida, the under 61. Hammer that. It's gonna be a low scoring game, tight game. But Tennessee to cover 10.5, it's a lock. Gator sucks dick, and I fucking hate Gators. I had Gator balls today, and it tastes like shit.
Because you know I'm a betting man, and these boys right here, they're from Tennessee, but somehow they still told me to bet the Gators.
It's gonna happen.
You know
it's
what?
Gonna happen.
You know I like to fade the, always go underdog. I'm going Gators and the over.
Okay.
Let's go.
30 minute walk right now to the hill, and we're gonna rage fucking hell.
Fuck the Gators!
Welcome!
Fuck the Gators!
40!
He's got in. It's about to be a fucking great game right now. Tennessee, Florida. Rivalry. Oh, hi, mommy.
Bye.
That was a no. We don't have student section tickets right now, but we're gonna slide in there really quick and bulls by 90.
Yeah!
Guys, we're getting Gators today. Fuck the Gators. Fuck the Gators.
Do you want it?
Oh, fucking Tennessee, boys. The spread's covered. The spread is covered today.
That is not what I needed.
It is 38-21 for Tennessee. The under is currently hitting. If there's a field goal, I'm fucked.
It's for Florida right here. A high, high. Oh, and Florida's got it on the bounce. Final play of the game. Richardson pressured. Throws at the last moment, and it's intercepted by the Volunteers.
One of the most electric games we've been to, boys. It was insane.
That's all she wrote for Tennessee, Knoxville. The boys had a phenomenal weekend there. We're going to get right into it, starting off with athletics.
9-1 here.
8.9.
Strong 9-2.
9-1.
It was one of the best game day experiences we've ever had. The stadium was rocking from start to finish, and if it ended on a game-winning drive, a storm would have been brewing, so it's good.
Starting quick life off, 8-9.
I gave it an 8-6.
8-6.
I gave it an 8-5.
They had a great row. A lot of great houses, and they're allowed to throw down at their houses. And the house is also close-knit, so it allows you to jump around.
I gave the bar life here an 8-4.
8-7.
8-6.
8-8.
It's a really strong bar school here. All the places are walkable distance, indoor and outdoor vibes at each, which you absolutely love. And they have a solid mix of clubs and bars. Tennessee, it's a bar school.
Coming in with a top 10 finish, SEC schools just do not disappoint. An 8.8, that puts it at a 7th place finish. If you guys want to see an in-depth recap the entire weekend, check out the Squad Brunch podcast. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe, like, comment. Auburn!
Bingo.
Let's fucking go.
War Eagles, let's fly.
Bro, my God, that was gritting so hard.
For this life I cannot change. In the hills, keep off in the main.